Congratulations, we're going to meet your character very soon.
You are, yes.
So what can you tell us about who he is and sort of his journey on this final season?
Yeah, well, Tiberius is obviously the son of Marcus Crassus. And at the end of the day, he just really wants to be validated by his father and prove himself worthy to lead command, to take Spartacus and his rebellion down once for all. He's a very motivated character. He'll really do whatever it takes to get what he wants. And you'll find a bit of conflict between him and Caesar. And, you know, there's some really good relationships within the Romans this year as well. So.
And can we expect to see him in some fighting sequences?
You can, yeah. Of course, yeah.
Cool. And can you talk about your experience coming onto Spartacus this season?
Well, yeah, I didn't really know what to expect. I knew it would be big, but you know, it was just taking me by surprise. And I've been lucky enough to work with some incredible actors, and the crew and producers have been amazing to me. And it's been such a mind-blowing experience, and I can't even put to paper how much I've learnt. It's been quite phenomenal.
If you could have a word to describe this final season, what would it be?
Yeah, it's quite simple. It's pretty epic.
That's cool. And finally, do you have a message for the fans?
For the fans? Absolutely, yeah. I want to thank you guys for coming out. I hope you guys enjoy the last season. Thank you for being such loyal fans. I know these guys have worked their backside off for the past three seasons, and hopefully you can enjoy the final conclusion to Spartacus.